In this tutorial, we're going to be looking at using our clean and care range to effectively remove makeups. We're going to start by using the Clean and Care Natural Cleansing Oil. It's a vegan friendly range. It contains argan oil and also avocado oils, so it's nourishing and silky feeling on the skin, as well as being a really effective remover. So I would always advise to just press and hold the oil onto the surface of the skin for a couple of moments just before you begin to then wipe through, and you'll find it's much more effective because it's slightly broken down the seal of the makeup then. The active ingredients within this keep the skin really well hydrated as well. So the majority of the makeup's already been removed in that first passing, but we're now just gonna give one more wipe over. We're just gonna remove anything that's now sitting deeper into the pores, working in and around the nostrils, the corners of the mouth, and also around the delicate areas of the eye. It's also very effective at removing very durable lip products or eye products. So we simply spray the cleansing oil onto a cotton pad. It's good to let it sit on the area just to let it break down that sealed surface area. And then very quickly you can remove the product without having to really press too hard or be too aggressive on the removal. Also just using a cotton bud just to run across the surface, because with any highly pigmented lip product, sometimes that can have a little bit of a staining effect to the lip. The moisturizing effects of the oils that the product contains as well also leaves the skin feeling really hydrated. Now the second step of our cleansing routine is going to be using our Clean and Care Natural Micellar Water. Again, vegan friendly. It's completely natural and paraben free. The micellar technology within the ingredients actually draws and pulls impurities out from the pores, leaving the skin really, really clean and fresh. There's no perfumes, no alcohols that are going to dehydrate or tighten the layers of the skin. I would always advise to use the micellar water following either of the products in the Clean and Care range, just because the micellar technology does pull any remnants of oils or any lotions from the skin. If you're actually cleansing the skin in preparation for makeup, oils left on the skin can actually affect the durability of a product. So it's actually more like having skincare within your makeup removal. So we are nice, fresh, clean skin.